Hey, excuse me. Local around here?
What? Who? You weren't friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
What's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the broken shop, called Dan. Said he was headed over to the music award.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
In her panties at the crazy car. Oh, tonight and every night you're lucky.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
You wanna get bust off, huh? Oh, you think you whore?
Feel exactly what you're not. A lady killer. It's the gentleman's choice. And a lady always loves to be noticed.
Woo-wee! Did it!
What could be more gentlemanly than staring at silicone breasts while my wife is playing slot machines?
Nothing.
I'm here for a conference. What about my colleagues?
I'll make you all feel special, one after the other. Just give me money.
Yes, bring your clients. After all, once they see how drunk and horny you get over a pair of fake bazookas, they're sure to take your professional input seriously. What gentleman wouldn't?
Learn how a lady likes to be treated.
Only at the crazy cop. What's your duty as a gentleman?
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
My usual driver. Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want.
Shut up! Missing me.
You want this to get off?